In this session, I'm going to briefly demonstrate how to search for specific records by a specific field via a form in a Microsoft Access database, particularly in Access 2016. So supposedly this is our form here, and we have contracts by customer. And now your assistant is keeping track of your customers and also keeping track of orders and such. And now a new customer called. And how can she pull up the information for a new customer? So you can pull up the information by using a variety of methods here, by using any of these fields. All that the assistant would have to do is click on a field that says searching by customer ID. She simply needs, or he needs to simply click on the field here, click on find, and then type the customer number. So for example, 11040, then click on find next. And then notice we have that specific customer in here. The other thing that you can do, or she could do it, or anyone could do here, is searching, let's say, by first name or by some other field. So I'm going to go back here, and let's say by first name, you can click on the field there and then choose Michael. Find, and you can have this over here as well, and there is Michael Ingram. Phone number and information related to that specific user. Then you can find additional ones if needed as well. So notice there are two records with that. You can also filter the records by a specific field. So let's say you wanted all the records to be displayed, the customers that start with a name, first name Michael. So you can select it here and go under filter, and then notice you have all the different options here. So you can simply uncheck them all and then pick what you want here. So let's say Michael. And unfortunately, it's beyond the recording area here, but you get the idea, it's gonna be Michael or whatever, but let's say Jessica here. I'm not sure that there is more than one Jessica, but let's say Jessica and John, and then I'm gonna uncheck Michael here. Now notice there are three filtered results that showed up here, and we can go from one to the other, So there were two customers with the name John here. Keep in mind, whenever you have filtered stuff, it's going to display only what you filtered by. And then this field right here where it says filtered, it's going to be highlighted there. You can do that with any of those fields by either searching and finding records from up here, or by filtering from this option over here.